Good morning, Mustangs. Today is Thursday, January 5th, and it is an S4 day. The SAT word of the day is exasperate, meaning to annoy. Today for lunch, we have whole grain soft beef tacos with rice. Now sit back and relax, because NHS Update starts right now.
Good morning, Mustangs, and welcome to the show. I'm Mary Erickson.
And I'm Pat O'Donnell. The tickets are now on sale in the Fine Arts office for the Fine Arts Winter Semi-Formal, which takes place on Friday, February 10th for $35. The Drama Club will be holding auditions for the spring play in the drama room today and Monday. Readings from the script will be provided.
Attention students, if you made honor roll first term, you are entitled to a free pass to home basketball games and wrestling matches. See Mrs. Callaghan in the athletic office. Former student Nicole Butts will be here today to talk to students interested in attending Bryant University. If you'd like to attend, please sign up with Mrs. Morrison in guidance. There will be a fundraiser at Panera Bread today from 4 to 8. A percentage of these sales will go to benefit the Norwood cheerleaders. Come out and support. Now here's Christian with your sports update.
Good morning, Mustangs. Yesterday, girls hockey lost to Wellesley. Boys hockey also lost to Wellesley, and wrestling had a tough loss to Framingham. Today for sports, girls hockey has a game against Fompon Academy, and track has a meet against Milton. Well, that's life today. Now back to the desk.
That's all that we have today as well. Be sure to check us out on Mustang.media or hit us up on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat.
Have a great day, Mustangs.